clunk, did you? Mm-hmm. I think this was it. It got knocked down. There's a cleared spot. There's a cleared spot. There's a cleared spot. He's left the spectator seats. There's a cleared spot. Seating area.
No, and there's a broken tree right there.
And it's bordered by wood, which is really weird. It's kind of like they outlined it with sticks. Oh, check it out, man. A jawbone. There we go. That's what I want to see. It's like a nesting area with snacks in it. There you go. Cones all picked apart.
See, here, there, and
there. There's always these little sticks like broken up and weird. That's.
We have more balloons just sitting there until they break sticks.
Well, it's just like a. Like a blind just to sit here and watch. You're on the top of the hill and you can watch crap walking below you. Sure.
Like a deer hoof.
Cast is right there. There's no other footprints. All the way around there. No boat landing. Thank you.
Something pulled the tree out of the mud.
There's kind of some faint footprints in this moss, but not distinguished enough. Boy, there are prints galore here.
There's a bunch of toad prints out there. They're just underwater. I'm hoping they come out here somewhere. They're long and skinny and weird looking. These are pretty single file, actually. Really long toes.
Okay, I don't know if, yeah, there you go. That's showing up good. There's a, that's a right foot right there. And then it, goes out and I can't chase it. There's other suspect ones. That's pretty good and pretty close to shore, but I don't know that I could cast it. Man. These are very skinny. They might be 8-inch prints. Long toes, very skinny print. Pretty straight trackway. There's a lot of prints, different sizes out here. I really wish I could find a good one here. Like they stayed in the water. There's a half-eaten catfish. And there's like three or four more catfish skulls right up here on the shore. And it looks like raccoons been eating all kinds of stuff. There's fish bones, all kinds of stuff right in here. Kind of a creepy spot. Actually, it looks like it's all open inside there. Funky little blind. That looks unpleasant, actually. Pretty high, pretty good size. That tree's probably 8 inches up there. It's probably about 7 foot up and probably 20-25 foot long.
I think you'd have to whack it in here sideways through these branches. That's what happened, broke it out somehow. Here's a little bit of a weird thing. There's a little piece of driftwood. It looks like it's been chewed on one side and then set up on a limb on this tree right here. Not sure how I even noticed it, but. It looks like something chewed all on that one side. There used to be a deer.